No time to waste, right?
Seismic activity in British Columbia has damaged the Canadian-US research facility base. A landslide has exposed the interior and damaged the surrounding area.
Is now our target.
Objectives.
Just took Sector Echo. Charlie One lost. We're no longer in control. Give me an update. Still early, but we're securing territory on schedule.
We are initiating an attack on Charlie One.
Do not help me! God save me!
I need a medic!
I'm here! Medic!
Forces have seized Sector Charlie. They're putting a dent in their reserves. Keep it up, troops.
Stop that! I'm reloading!
Foxtrot has fallen to our enemy. Sector Echo has been taken by us. Almost every sector is under our control. Keep it that way.
Watch here! Northwest! Tango!
Help me!
Slug Beton! Massive! ready!
Sector Alpha.
Infantry troop, 280 degrees, 90 meters away from my position.
They've expended roughly 50% of their resources.
Have taken more sectors than the enemy. This is how we defeat them.
Russian troops have entered one of our sectors.
I'm hit! Need help!
One of our objectives has been attacked. Our resources and troop strength are down.
Counterattack. Hostile on the move. They're shooting at me. Stay away. Keep back.
Set up defenses here.
Bag a few for us.
Sectors than the hostiles. We just took Sector Delta.
We just lost control of an objective.
Enemy kilo marked at 300.
We're about to attack Echo 1.
My target's down!
Echo 2 is secure.
Motherfucker.
Took Sector Foxtrot.
An objective.
Echo objective secure. Sector under control. Echo 2 targeted by the enemy. We now control Sector Bravo. Enemy has secured an objective.
We control more sectors than the enemy, but this battle is far from over.
Sector Alpha.
Fucking vehicle!
Just captured Sector Charlie.
We now control more sectors than ever. Keep it up.
Back in trouble! Thermies!
Sector
exhausted almost all their resources. Just took Sector Echo.
Tango, ground trip! 110 degrees! 150 meters! Got the whole fire team! 110 degrees! 150 meters away!
Falling back. Good work, NoPats. You've won allies back home.